Hinge joints. This joint moves like a hinge, in one plane only, just like the hinge of a door. The elbow joint between the humerus and the ulna. The joints between the bones of the fingers and toes, and less perfectly, the knee joint are the hinge joints. Hinge joints usually give sufficient power because there is less danger of twisting at the joint.